guys, Button1025 here. Playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again today. Yeah, we're flying this thing from Salt Lake City to Las Vegas. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, that should be as good. Okay. I'm just gonna request pushback. Let's see if that guy can do it. There's also something else I need to do. Give me a second. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, I think this isn't going to get us anywhere, so I'm just going to do. Also, yeah, once again, like yesterday, very foggy. I'm surprised there's no, you know, the center of taxiway markings. It shouldn't be too long a taxi. So that cat says reverse thrust, even though this thing clearly doesn't have anything, like not even the buckets. Oh yeah, I still haven't set our cruising altitude in the autopilot. That's fine. Okay, let's get the lights set up. takeoff. It's a small amount of left rudder. Let's load it back. Keep the nose up because I've been... Hello, I've sent. Yes. Okay, now we are pitching up. Okay, guys, I'll see you once we can approach into Las Vegas. Okay, guys, we are on approach into Las Vegas. Oh, where's the approach mode? Let's see if the nose drops. Good. Yeah, we're coming into McCarran, which is just there. We're very much keeping the engines idle for the moment, just to let us bleed off some speed. How far out are we? About 11 miles? Yeah, flaps one. That should help us increase our drag, but we're lined up now. Button. Okay, let's not press that. Yeah, though, probably Las Vegas. Once again, aiming for around 110 knots approach. Bit more power. Keep it less. And just a tiny bit more power in. Almost in. This time we can actually see something. Compared to Salt Lake. That's yelling because I just took manual control. Just doing some small adjustments. Raise the nose a little. No, don't climb. Don't climb, buddy. But also don't slam it into the ground, please. Oof. Not a smooth landing, but not too bad. Again, no. That flaps up, spoilers in. And let's get off this runway. On button 25, that was a flight from Salt Lake City to Las Vegas. On button 25, goodbye.